open up this window and have a nice sunlight come in, because the boy, freaking, my room is freaking dark as hell right now. Anyways, guys, what's going on? It's your boy G. We are back with another video. I hope it's a great day so far, guys. And it's not early at all. It's like 11 o'clock. I did not get any sleep last night. I don't know why. I went to bed till like 4. And it wasn't because I was doing something. I actually went to bed like around 2 after I finished editing the video. But I just was running around my bed. And I literally just could not sleep. And I checked my phone at one point, and I'm like, bro, it's 4. And I couldn't sleep. And that kind of sucks. If you guys are familiar with the brand Barbell Brigade and freaking the barbell gym, all that stuff, guys, pretty much I like them a lot. I'm a pretty big fan of them. I usually don't buy too much clothes on them, just because it doesn't really, like, it doesn't always appeal to me, the clothes. Like, oh, some of it's cool, some of it's not. I have a shirt, but this new launch that they just happened literally today, this recording of this video, 2 shirts that I really, really liked, and also want a Hydro Flask from them, is because Mark and Jacob have a Hydro Flask from them. And if you guys don't know what a Hydro Flask is, pretty much like this, like, cup that you can put your water in, and it keeps it, like, warm or cold, whatever you want to really put in there. But anyways, what was I talking about? I lost my train of thought, man. I'm still kind of tired. But anyways, yeah, so I wake up early because the freaking launch was at 7 o'clock in the morning, Pacific time. So I live over here on the Pacific area stuff. So pretty much I woke up early for the launch, because Barbell legit from my house is like about like an hour and a half away, so maybe just an hour. So yeah, I plan on going one day. So yeah, I plan on going like the first time I max out back on my bulk. So we're gonna go over there sometime in September, maybe October. Anyways, guys, I had a baseball tee, a shirt, and the Hydro Flask. But the thing is that the website was having a problem, and then freaking Barquan posted an Instagram story saying that the website was having technical difficulties and all that stuff. And I was up till 7. I was up from 7 when the launch happened, all the way up to 8. 8, it was when the launch was like, okay, we're good to go. And that kind of sucks. Mark and Jacob were up too, because they wanted to get some stuff. And you kind of have to like wake up early for the launch, because if you just go on the website whenever you want, chances are going to be that a lot of stuff that you want are going to be sold out. Or they might just not have your size. Anyway, guys, I just finished up using the restroom though. Let's get this weigh in.
What the hell?
177.6. I looked at myself this morning and I thought I was leaner, but I wasn't sure. And also, I feel like I've been looking leaner. I feel like you can tell some kind of how my face, also in the gym when I'm just like wearing tank top or something like that. Like, I'm starting to see like a lot more veins on my arms, and just like I saw a striation right here on my shoulder the other day. So I was like, bro, am I getting leaner? 177.6. Well, goddamn, bro, I look brand new low weight. That's freaking awesome. And you know, guys, one thing too is that I haven't done cardio since like Monday, and today's Thursday of recording this video. So I only did cardio on Thursday, and I haven't done it for the past 2 days, simply because one of them is because I was running late, and the other one was because pretty much, and yesterday too, is because I didn't drive to the gym. My friend Dylan drove to the gym, and I didn't want to keep him waiting and stuff. So for me to finish up doing cardio, it was kind of late, because we went to the gym kind of late. It was like 10 o'clock, and I was like, you know what, dude? Okay, I just keep my calories. I kept my carbs a little bit lower than I usually do, and my fat just a little bit. And yeah, pretty much just kind of put myself a little bit of a bigger deficit. So yeah, but 177.6. Gosh dang, the UPS truck is here, guys. That's freaking awesome. Let's get it. You guys saw the box? You guys saw it?
Okay, so you guys saw that UPS truck pulling up in my house. If you guys wondering what the hell I got, I got a package from Ghost.
Now, a package from Ghost, what could it be? Well, we'll see. Okay, and aw, damn it. I wasn't one of the first 1,000 people to buy it. Gosh damn it, I was close though. I got is the lid open? Why does this look like it's about to open? Okay, we got a brand new tub, a pre-workout. We got the new freaking Ghost Legend pre-workout, Christian Guzman limited edition, blue limeade. Now, why is the cap all like loose and stuff and looks like it's about to like open? Anyways, guys, there it is. I have not had pre-workout in a while. You guys already know I have not had pre-workout in a while. And specifically the reason why I had pre-workout for a while is because I was actually waiting for Christian's pre-workout to come out. I was gonna buy Max's pre-workout too when it came out, but at the time I didn't have any money, so I didn't buy it. And I came up with some money last minute to buy Max's pre-workout, and I was at the gym. I forgot to buy it. I was at the gym. I was distracted, and by the time I knew it, it was sold out. It literally sold out like in an hour, and I realized it after the gym, and I went to go check. It was already done. It was already sold out. So yeah, overall the box is pretty cool. But we got this new pre-workout, and I'm kind of excited to try this pre-workout because most Ghost pre-workouts only have roughly around 200 grams of milligrams of caffeine. But this one is specific for Christians. They customize it to 250 milligrams of caffeine, and it also has a whole bunch of like stimulants and stuff. So this can be a legit pre-workout. Like G Fuel doesn't really do much because it just kind of like gives you energy, and it's not like really like heavy stimulants in G Fuel, but this has heavy stimulants. So yeah, we're gonna get this. I'm gonna try this tonight for the deadlift we're gonna do tonight, and yeah, stay tuned, guys. I'm gonna show you guys how this is.
All right, guys, we're actually going out today. We're gonna be hanging out with my sister, my little nephew, my mom. We're going to some stores, be chilling, just us, nice and the family, hanging out. Bringing my headphones up because you're wanting to listen to music.
Johnny.
Hi, buddy. How are you doing? You having a good day? You not having a good day? You need a little pot, you need a little freaking protein bar.
What? Put it back on. Put it back on. Johnny, what is this?
The tiger.
Oh yeah, the tiger. Tiger. What is this? What is this?
Elephant.
Elephant. We got a little bit too much stuff here, and there's not enough room in the car. We're shoving stuff over here now.
We're about to mess up the macros big time.
We're gonna come eat at this new Asian buffet here.
We're just gonna kind of watch it. Probably do like 400 calories of cardio today. And today we got a full day today, so we're gonna burn a lot of calories. But today's probably not gonna be like the best day.
Are you ready to eat some food? We're gonna eat Asian food. We're about to mess up the macros big time, but a lot of cardio tonight. It's gonna do it.
As you guys can see, this is a buffet. There's very little people here. Macros today are all screwed up. Calories are gonna be screwed up. I'm just gonna like kind of watch it and not grab like anything crazy, but this probably be like my last meal of the day. It's like currently 4:37, so yeah, this is kind of what you have to do when if you really want to eat. If you go somewhere you want to eat with your family, what I recommend doing is go all out, but don't go nothing crazy, like nothing like over, I'm talking about like 4,000 calories. Like, no, do your cardio, and then you might be hungry later on at night today, but it's okay. It's the price you paid.
Oh no. Hey guys, I had two plates. One plate was the first one that you guys saw on the second plate. It was mainly just like chicken, stuff like that. I literally just got nothing but protein sources just so I could get more protein in, just to make sure I could get my protein in for the day. And I think I got it. I'm pretty full. I'm not gonna get nothing else. And I think I'm gonna call it quits for the rest of the remainder of the day. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna intake no more food, so I'm pretty sure I already maxed out my calories. And one thing for sure is too, is that we're not really gonna count this like a cutting day. Probably just gonna make this kind of like a little bootlegged refeed day. So, yeah. Johnny.
Thank you, my friend.
All right, guys, so all in today right now. We're about to head to the gym, but I do want to give you guys a little taste test of the brand new Blue Lime Ghost pre-workout by Christian Guzman, inspired by Christian Guzman. So we're gonna open it up right now, nice and easy. And yeah, gonna open this up. Just give me 1 second. Have it all open up here. Beautiful Ghost, like always, has a scoop on top over here, so it's not like somewhere in there, freaking in the freaking deep bowels of a freaking black hole. It's just freaking, it's like nice right here on top. You can just pop it off, nice and easy to go. And yeah, pretty simple to take off, and we're good to go. We're gonna take a scoop. I'm gonna mix in this pre-workout in my Gamma Labs cup shaker. So we're just gonna take one scoop today. It's 250 milligrams of caffeine, so I think that would be good enough. Also, because I have a lot of food today in my system, so I have a lot of energy today, and I'm just pretty much gonna take this just simply for like the mere purpose of the video. So yeah, it smells pretty good. Whoa, it actually smells really, really good. And also, I really like the cup. And how many servings is this? This is 30 servings. I feels like there's a lot more. It feels like there's like freaking 40 in here. Like, this thing is like, it's a thick ass cup. It's like a freaking thick ass tub. Now, if you guys are curious, the color, it's in the name, Blue Lime. So it's all blue and all that stuff. It's pretty like nice colors, blue. So, tastes pretty good. At least it dust does. Now let's mix it up and let's actually try it. It's a weird flavor. Okay. I don't know why, but I feel like a lot of like pre-workouts I try just happen to taste exactly the same. They taste like a different flavor, a different fruit every time, but it still tastes like a freaking melted popsicle, in my opinion. It tastes like the juice of a melted, like, blue raspberry popsicle with a little bit hint of like a little bit of a kick, sourish kick. So that's pretty much how it tastes. Overall, it's pretty good. I just took a little sip. I'm gonna chug this whole thing as soon as I get to Z's house. So yeah, or maybe when we get close to being outside the gym, because I gotta stretch and all this other stuff. Probably gonna have to wait for a deadlift rack. So yeah, probably just gonna wait a little bit and finish this when we get closer to the gym.
We got a pool day today. We got scheduled a little top set of 5 at 3:55, and then we got a 4x10 at 3:90. And oh no, not 390, 290. What am I saying? 390 to freaking out, kill myself. But anyways, yeah, we have a 4x10 at 290, so we're gonna get that done today. And oh whoa, I didn't notice I was zoomed in. Alright guys, I'm gonna go pick up Z right now.
Alright guys, just jumped up my mom at church, about to hit the gym, had to hit this pool day. Oh yeah, I got Z with me now too. But I chug this last little bit of the secret sauce we got in here.
You don't share no more?
Huh?
You don't share no
I
more?
I just got this today.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure.
I'm not gonna share that shit.
Yeah, I know you.
It's a limited edition, Christian Guzman.
Limited fuck that nigga. Bleep that shit out. Actually, now let him know I said fuck. It's fuck Christian Guzman.
What? Why?
Because it's limited edition. You don't even, my friend, you don't even share this shit because it's Christian Guzman.
I don't have a lot, that's what.
Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. Things annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever do is never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
It's like we're on the edge right now. I can say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. And I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down.
So you're saying, what's it called, that buying the suit was the hardest thing in the world for you for prom?
Yeah, I got my shit from Macy's, bro.
You bought it?
Yeah.
Oh, you still have it?
Yeah, I can't fit no more because I got like a bunch of muscle on me now. But
okay, I see you try to flex and stuff for the camera.
Nah, back then I was like 200 pounds, bro. I put on like 10 pounds of muscle, but.
Because I'm back home,
all tired from the gym, all sweaty too. I got this like giant like sweat mark on me. I got a lot on my back, all that stuff from cardio. Anyways, guys, just want to say the gym session was freaking, I was so tired. Everything felt so heavy. I think it's just because of the effects of the cut. Like, I woke up this morning in a brand new way and like 177 point something. I don't remember. I haven't written down my notepad. But anyways, I'm just tired, man. Like, my freaking body's just like, I'm not eating enough to support like the training, because obviously we're cutting and stuff, and like just, I'm still strength training like very, very heavy. Like, I'm still doing like all what I'm supposed to do. And if I can't, I just drop the weight down. A lot of people don't usually do this because it's very, very toxic on the body, but it's just because like I enjoy it. It's really just the reason, like, I still train the way I train. In my opinion, when you cut down, there's no reason really for you to change the way you train. Just probably lower down just a little bit of the volume and the intensity of what you do, but there's not like a specific way you should train. Anyways, I'm just freaking tired. I don't want to go to sleep, but this is probably me. Every single time I go to sleep and like I feel like I'm about to go to sleep, I can't go to sleep. I just roll around in my bed for like hours and hours and hours, and then by the time I notice it, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, fudge. One more thing I want to say though before I sign off the video, I just want to say this pre-workout from Ghost, from Christian Guzman, the blue line mate. Did it do something to me? Honestly, I don't even know. I felt like I just felt normal. I didn't feel like it did like anything like crazy to me. I didn't feel like I was like I'm ready to go or something. Like, it didn't make me be like, let's fucking get it. Okay, I cut off for a second right there because I accidentally recorded, pressed the like the stop recording button. So yeah, I stopped recording. But anyways, I was saying, I just feel because like I'm very like used to, like, I used to take like Mr. Hyde, so like my body's very used to like taking a lot of caffeine in, and 250 milligrams of caffeine, bro, like that's nothing. That's like that's baby numbers, you know what I'm saying? So like for me, it's just like, for a pre-workout to hit me, bro, it needs to be like 400 plus. So yeah, but I'm probably gonna be taking like two scoops. I'm not gonna be taking like the pre-workout all the time. I'm not really gonna use it that much. I'm just gonna use it when I feel like I'm really tired. I feel like I need to get something up. But I feel like, what if I mix it with G Fuel? Maybe that would do something. Freaking mix up in a little freaking cup, and it's just gonna turn into a whole bunch of little psychological properties. I might end up doing that tomorrow for the leg day. And also, especially because I'm going to the gym early tomorrow. I'm going like around like 2 with Z, because tomorrow is the day I've been waiting for a long, long time. I've been waiting for this day for like 8 years. And all you comic book nerds out there know what I'm talking about. The launch of Avengers Infinity War. Tomorrow is Thursday the 26th. So yeah, but I mean, like, a lot of movie theaters, they let you see the movie the day early, not like the midnight release, because they don't really do that much. Like, the first showing of the day is like a freaking 7 o'clock at night. So we're going at 8, me, Z, a whole bunch of our homies, Louie, freaking Mark, Jacob, all of us, we're gonna be chilling at the movie theaters, be watching Infinity War. I'm freaking excited, man. Freaking excited. I'm a huge comic book nerd. I've been waiting for this since the first Avengers, when freaking the post-credit scene was Thanos. I knew it was gonna be Infinity War. I just knew it. It was gonna be fucking something crazy. We've been waiting 8 years for this. I watched the first Avengers. I think it came out when I was like a 7th grade. And now, I'm no longer in school. I'm a 19-year-old teenage kid. And I'm freaking hyped. Anyways, guys, to conclude the video, I just want to say the pre-workout didn't really do that much for me. But if you're like not like used to taking pre-workout, it's probably gonna hit you good. It's probably gonna be like get you like a good boost of energy. You're gonna be like, oh wow. You guys familiar with Monster energy drinks, or like just any like really type of energy drink out there? Most energy drinks don't have a lot of caffeine, in my opinion. They only have like anywhere from like 140. So if you think that like gives you a good amount of energy, this is probably gonna give you guys a lot, just a little bit more. And don't forget, this has like stimulants in it because it's a pre-workout, so it's probably gonna hit you a lot more. But for me, at least like for me, that I'm a heavy doser in this, it didn't really hit me that hard. I think for me to hit hard, I have to take two scoops, which I said earlier in the video, I'm probably gonna do that later on one day when I feel like I need to, but not right now. But with that being said, I'm gonna conclude the video here. So hope you enjoyed, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Until next time, it's been Boy Gio, and I'm out. Peace. I got my city on lock, I got the internet buzzing, every song that I drop, you got the fireman coming, bringing that heat with the CD, when they see me, wanna be me, better be